I'm just going to fix this miter. I'm going to plaster it up. It's just been put up. So I've got a join in the corners there, but we've got it patched up, and there's another mitre also that's got to be done there. Now that little corner bit's been stuck on. The mitre naturally came to here, but of course I can look any good without this piece stuck on there, so a little piece has been stuck on there to make it the pattern full. That's on the blind corner, or the last. The other patterns are matching, but when you come right around the room after matching all the mitres, you're going to get the blind corner, or a corner that doesn't match, or may not match. You may fluke it. So it hasn't worked out too bad. It's finished up virtually a running pattern. Some patterns you'll run if they're not a balanced pattern, you'll call it a running pattern to match those. So, but when you get a balanced piece of corner, you'll say cut the mitre here in the middle, either side, then you'll get a matching mitre. So that's what we have here. Same as a matching mitre there. So it was started here, and that's normally near where the door is, behind the door, so when you come into the room you don't notice that cornices and matching there.
I'll mix a little mix and do those.
Yeah, so all the others have matched, ever matching. One, we come down here, and that's a little matching one too, around the last one I did, patched up. That's matching, and that's down to the blind corner behind the door. That's finished up a running pattern, so we've been pretty lucky in this room. Okay, we can do this mitre up here, and there's also a join up here that's done too. I'll mix the points in there. I'm going to agitate it a bit to get it to move along a bit, so I won't have to wait too long to patch those mitres. Just a question of mixing and mixing it until it starts to, or help it move along and make and help you get out of the mitre quicker. That's the corner cement down there. Chip off CSR corner cement 45. Get up and do these mitres.
Right, it's pretty well done, that corner mitre, the blind mitre in the room. We've done that corbel and returns around there. That was the extra bit that was stuck on. It's come up looking quite good. I'm going to do this, finish this join off now. Thank you.
let's see, join there, it's done now, and the mitre, that piece was cut off another piece and added on there to make that corner look better, or to finish.